Rose Achen Sophia, the head teacher of Lira Town College, which hosted the National Green Schools Debate Northern Chapter, thanked Vision Group for the support it renders to the school.
Whereby we have to be keen in what we are going to discuss about climate change. So I want to thank FAO, who have funded this, and then a New Vision, especially giving us free newspapers.
The debate was opened by the city education officer, Isaac Ogwang.
The school is one of the good government schools, which is scoring very highly in PLE. I think all this has come out of the initiative of New Vision Group.
Joy Acheng, a student from Gulu High School, is visually impaired. Her determination to see her team win is heartwarming. She listens keenly and speaks eloquently.
So for me to capture the thing, to capture the information, the points which was given or which is read, it was quite hard for me because the person who was reading with our writing gadgets, you need to capture things one by one. But the person who was reading was quite very fast, and I couldn't capture the points or the motion very well. And that's what brought all the challenges. Another challenge that I got was about the minutes. The minutes that was given by the speakers was very little.
The Food and Agriculture Organization Uganda representative in Lira City highlighted the fact that even when climate change affects everybody, it hits women and children more.
So privileged to see female participants as debaters. Why? The effects of climate change is more adverse on the female gender compared to the male gender.
The debaters, please feel free. Don't feel intimidated. Don't feel timid. Avoid stage flight. I know some of us could be debating with such group of people for the first time.
The debate centered around students' understanding of what climate change is. St. Catherine Girls' School won the debate. In the second position was Komboni College. Aremere Comprehensive SS took the third position.
The morning when we came for these Northern Region debates, we expected very good adjudication from our judges. We expected that we were going to find themes that we did not measure their worth. So as we came, we were very prepared and we hoped that we were going to be good at the end of it all. However, throughout the rounds, we have been meeting challenges. Some resolutions were tough, but we are grateful that we emerged victorious at the end of it all.
The closing remarks were made by the resident city commissioner, Lawrence Igole, who also awarded the winning teams.
Because you are contributing to the betterment of our environment with your partners, you are doing your best to see that our environment is conserved, and our generations, our younger generations, find a better environment to live in. We are talking about how best we can coexist with nature without one consuming the other.
Report by Rogers Akanyijuka and Jonathan Mitala for the news.